In this illustration, we are given that a rocket moving at constant acceleration. Here in gravity free space, a rocket moves with constant acceleration A due to ejection of gases and external forces are absent on it. And we are given that gases escape at a constant speed U relative to the rocket. We are required to find the time function according to which the mass of rocket varies with the time. And here initial mass of rocket is given as m naught. So here in solution we can see at any instant if say the rocket is moving, here rocket is ejecting gases and the lump of gases which are ejecting out is at a speed u relative to rocket. And due to this if gases are being ejected at r kg per second, this is the ejection rate. Then the thrust which is acting on the rocket we have discussed in concept videos can be given as Ru. So we can write here at any instant if A be the acceleration of rocket and m is its mass, then here we can write Ru must be equals to ma. So here we can write R as dm by dt, the rate at which gases are being ejected, multiplied by u is equals to m multiplied by a. So here we can write dm by m is equals to a by u multiplied by dt. And here we can integrate this expression at t equals to 0. We are given that the mass of rocket was m naught and at a general time t, its mass reduces to m. Here we can see on increasing time, mass is decreasing. So we need to put a negative sign over here for the homogeneity of equation. Here we can write negative sign is introduced here as m is decreasing over the time. So in this situation here the value of dm by dt is negative, or we can write as r is minus dm by dt because with time mass is decreasing. So on integrating this gives us ln of m within limits from m naught to m is equals to minus a by u multiplied by t. And here this gives a ln of m by m naught is equals to minus a t by u. We can write m is equals to m naught e to power minus a t by u. That will be the result of this problem. The mass of rocket as a function of time.